Hello everyone and welcome back to Night in the Woods. Last episode was kind of weird and I don't know what's going on right now. It seems like Mae suffers from mental health problems. Yeah, like you can see here in her journal. There's a lot going on in her brain right now. Let's see if our friends have messaged us. They have. Oh, band practice. What? Epilogue. Stars. Can I go here now? Yeah, let's talk to Mom. I think it's time for us to tell her the truth. Yeah, sure, Mom. Just tell her the truth. It's time. She has such good parents. Oh, Dad. Tough. Oh, could it be? Okay, could it be that people in town are actually missing because of that mine accident? Right? So yeah, it's up on the roof. Can I like jump from here? No. Okay, let's do the three jump thing. One, two, no. One. Two, three. Yeah. Let's go find some more stars. Where are you? There it is. Oh, that was all? Just one star? Supermoon is coming! Yeah! Let's see, what should we do? We still have the third lead together with Angus, I guess. I don't think we'll be able to go there today. That was some wise words. This. It's snowing. Yeah, it's cold, Mae. Time to put on a jacket. No, where's Angus? I guess it's band practice today then. Oh, wow, a taco place. A taco place, as I said. Yeah, awesome. Oh, he works here now? Yeah, let's do it. Where is the one? Yeah, I don't know. Well, there's apparently a death cult. How do you like get up every day and go open the store and keep doing it? Hmm. Oh, a road trip. Casey. Oh yeah. Should we tell his parents? No. Yeah, let's do it. What? The game ended? No. For real? Oh, okay. I thought I had like at least a couple of hours left in this game. Yeah, okay, you guys, so that was Night in the Woods. It was a pretty good like story game. At times I got a bit bored, if I'm being completely honest. So my rating for this game, for a person like me, I would give it like a 6 out of 10, I think. Really nice animations and illustrations. Yeah, but it feels like I still have like a lot of questions. Like what was happening to her? Was she ever going to recover? Yeah, a lot of questions. What about that group of men? Are they dead? Who were they? Because I remember one scene when we got there, one of the men in the robes actually said our name. So it may be someone we know pretty good. And what about that arm we found? Whose arm was it? No idea. Yeah, so many questions. But awesome. So this was Night in the Woods.